Today we are here with a very special guest. She is a charming personality, an actress, a model, a TikToker, and a well-known face in Dubai. She has great connections with Bollywood celebrities and has done many Punjabi albums. Let's welcome Lisa Bindra.
Hi.
Hi.
Very glad to meet you both.
Welcome
to the show.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
First question to you is, tell us about your journey. Everything about how you started off with your
career. How I started. I was in sixth standard. I saw one lady walking in the corridor. She was so sad. That was her birthday, you know. So I was just looking out, and then she told me, "Lisa, get up, get out, get out." So I was so glad. At least I can see her dress. The moment I stepped out, she wasn't there. And then I was like, you know, what I'm gonna wear on my birthday? You know, she was looking so charming. I mean, like, I couldn't able to control myself. I was watching from inside. And she, then I was like, okay.
It was April and my birthday is in August.
Okay.
I told my mom, "Mom, can I celebrate my birthday tomorrow?" See, I was so desperate to wear my dress.
Yeah.
And mom was like, "Ah, what's that cute?" I was like, "Mama, dress."
Okay.
Mama was like, "Le aa diya."
Okay.
I was like, "Chalo, theek hai, phir leke aane." Mom, I'll wear the shortest dress. I have. Mom was like, "Kyun?" I was like, "Mom, kal dekh ke aise main ek kudi nu walk karte bahut soni lag rahi thi." Tell theek hai. So we buy and then.
So at the age of the six, you discover that you want to be a model.
No. Actually, I just decided, you know, I'll wear something good.
Very trendy.
So that fashion trend, that thing was inside.
Right.
From
yes,
the
words,
You won't believe it. Okay. The moment I entered the school, everybody was like, "Wow, Lisa, wow, you're looking so beautiful." You know, but then only,
you know.
Still now you are
getting
every day
that
compliments.
That really
coaxed
you to do something about it.
That's really
my secret. I wasn't that good in studies, but I was so stylish. And then I used to participate in all the
all the fashion events and everything. Yeah,
I was known with my stylish clothes in my school time. Sometimes I used to excuse like it's my birthday. Sometimes I used to excuse my dress was nine.
Three or four times you must be having your birthday.
Exactly. Yes.
So and you were finding a chance to wear all sort of lovely dresses.
Yes, exactly.
And, you know, be a model.
Last year of my school, I decided I will definitely become something in my life.
Maybe
so it's actress.
So you are there now.
Model. Yes, that's what all my dreams are about. So I'm quite happy doing this.
That's amazing.
Okay, my next question to you is, which is the best compliment you have received on the social media about yourself? What is the best compliment? Tell them you have received on the social media.
On my smile.
Oh, that's really nice.
It's
really nice.
That's amazing.
It's real.
Yeah.
It's not artificial.
No. Your smile is infectious, you know.
Yes. Thank you so much.
So people, it's very nice. It's really nice.
Okay, Lisa, as you are into modeling, attend events, and you also have a connection with celebrities, what is it that you enjoy the most?
With celebrities, I think you're also one of the celebrities. A lot of selfies with you.
Absolutely.
And then you get more popular. You get more followers.
That's true.
That's the plus point for me, you know. And as for, I know many, you know, we are family, like Govinda.
Yeah.
We are family.
Yes.
Mitra, we are family.
I've seen so many videos of you with Govinda and with Varun Dhawan.
छुट्टियों में उन गोविंदा सर के घर पर रहने के लिए जाते थे बट यू नो वी आर नॉट दैट मच ओपन इन सोशल मीडिया बट यू नो समटाइम्स यू हैव टू
कीप ऑल रिलेशंस आर नॉट फॉर द सोशल मीडिया सम रिलेशंस आर फॉर योर दे आर फैमिली टू यू सो गोविंदा सर इज फैमिली टू यू
आई थिंक द स्मॉल मिस्टेक आई ओपन दिस रिलेशनशिप ही वॉज हियर इन गिवेरा होटल एंड यू नो ऑल द टिकटॉकर्स वर देयर And they were making, you know, Govinda sir, can we have a walk with you and for a slow mo video? Then Govinda sir like, "Tab chal hum dono bhi ek banate hain." And I was like, "Okay, I don't mind for sure." So humne aise masti masti, you know, we just did like this, and it got viral.
Yeah. Oh. So
So that is a thing that clicked you with that, you know?
That was really viral. Exactly. Yeah, I think it went, I don't know.
Okay, 10 million, I think it crossed 10 million.
Yes, that's very really amazing.
There are certain things which just click on, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
That's okay. A suggestion by any of your followers that made you think and you have worked towards it. And any suggestion from any followers and you have worked towards it.
Yes, definitely. When I started my TikTok, I wasn't sure like I will continue my TikTok. But then my dad told me something about needy people. Okay. And I decided like why don't I give a good message on my TikTok. As my dad told me, like, you know, we should help needy people or poor people or something, you know, something for animals. So I decided to make a good concept on that.
Okay.
So I think my dad was the one who gave me a good suggestion. Aliza, you should change this. And
that's then, really nice.
Rather than making stupid videos on dialogues or on some stuff, I started making good content.
So your TikTok videos are actually meaningful, you know? They have a message behind it.
Yeah,
that is very nice.
It's a very good platform with spread.
Exactly.
Yes.
So I choose TikTok to give good message.
That's the reason you're having so much of fan following everywhere. So that's the reason. Lisa, we would like to know more about your achievements.
My achievements. Okay. I have won many awards. I'm like, how many I can tell you? I won for Miss Universe. I was a participant of that, but unfortunately, because of my high heels, I broke my ankle and I missed that. But then, for Avigna Production, I got so many awards from Avigna Production.
Amazing.
From Bazaar event, I
that's
got
really
so many
amazing.
Awards. I have done music album with Ash Kim,
wow.
Quite popular, with Ruslan Kumbaz Khan.
That's very really nice, yeah.
And recently you will see, very soon you will see my upcoming new album with Vibraga.
Okay, that was our next question.
So congratulations for that.
Thank
it's really nice.
So
it's amazing. And all the best to you.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
I just want to know one thing you want to eliminate from the fashion industry. What it would be? From the fashion industry, means
you want
anything,
to remove something.
Something from the industry, from the fashion
there,
industry,
so
from the anything. Which
negative people. Who really demotivate.
Who spread negativity.
Newcomers. Yeah. Like, I've seen like many people are there. Like suppose it's my friend. I've seen many times. She tried her level best to, you know, look good on screen, on TikTok or on Instagram, Reels, nowadays, Reels is end.
Yeah.
So, she tried. But I have seen a lot of negative messages. That's really demotivating. Yeah. So, I don't like negative people.
Absolutely.
But that's what, by the grace of God, I have very good family on TikTok and Instagram. They are so good. Whatever I post, in 5-7 minutes, I receive a lot of good messages. Oh, hey, Lisa, you're looking this, you're looking
see,
that.
See, actually, you have a positive aura, so positive people are
you attract positive,
positive people. That's really nice.
That's also a blessing.
Yeah.
Okay. What are your future plans? Any upcoming projects? That's what.
Yes, actually, I am always open for everything.
Okay.
I love working with new people, and but we should be different.
Great. So, I don't mind for small brands, but yes, I prefer to go for big brands because nowadays the world is it's kind of show off kind of world. Yeah.
It's a total showbiz, can see.
If you do something like, you know, day to day or small brands, so the big brands will not approach you. They will think, like, oh gosh, he's doing small brands, so why? So, it's a secret. I'm not mentioning anyone in this. It's just like, you know, they approach you for many, many stuff. Like, as you can see, I'm doing vlogging nowadays. That's where it's going very good. So many, many brands are there who contact you. And I don't say no to them, but still I just...
I understand. Okay.
Lisa, nowadays a lot of women empowerment is going on. So I just want to know your take on that, about the women empowerment, about the women around you. You know, they want to start their career, but due to certain reasons, they can't go ahead. So I just want your message on to the women around you.
Okay.
people who want to start their career, maybe due to certain reasons they can't do that. So a message from you for the women
whatever
around
you. Whatever you feel. You
for the women empowerment, whatever the message, what you want to make to the women around you.
See, there is only one life. You never know you will get it back.
Okay. Born or she will not born, you have nothing is in your own hand.
So better if you really feel like you want to become something or you can do this, just do it.
And
give a second thought.
I believe don't care the age you should think of.
Yes, I completely agree with this.
If you think of that, you will never be yourself.
I completely
agree. One life, enjoy it and do your best.
Yeah.
Because second chance, there is never second chance.
Yeah.
That's really.
Even this, you know, long back this happened to me, you know, when I started my career, like many of my own family members, not family, like not my parents, like my cousins, my chachaji, so they used to call my parents, they oh Lisa, no, it's your thing, Lisa, woh kar rahi hai, tum stop nahi karte, humare bachche bhi karna chahte hain. And I was like, my dad was like, ओके ठीक है मैं उसको स्टॉप कर दूंगा पर मुझे सिर्फ एक चीज बताओ कि उसने गलत क्या
किया दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट
सी
पीपल डोंट वांट टू सी
And see, you have a talent, that is the reason you have reached there. See, whatever the people will say doesn't matter. Your success, your talent, your positive aura, that is the reason you have reached a success level. So that is commendable.
That's amazing. You have any message to give to our viewers watching you then?
Yes, I would love to say, guys, if you really want to achieve your dreams, work hard, don't listen to other people. Yes, try to make your surroundings positive. If your surroundings, your friends, your family members, they are positive, you can achieve your dreams very easily. Work hard for it.
Amazing message.
Amazing.
Thank you so much, Lisa.
It was lovely having a humble, lovely person
with us today. Even though reaching to a great success, you are a lovely person.
Thank you so much, Lisa, for this session.
It was commendable. We enjoyed a lot, you know, to talk about your journey, your frame of work. It was very nice. Thank you, dear, for your time.
Thank you. It was amazing meeting you.
Thank you.
Lovely having you. Pleasure having you.
Same.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. See you until next time. Bye, guys.
Bye-bye.